Airport in New York City after a woman reported she thought she heard gunfire. Others also reported hearing it. Two terminals were placed on lockdown, but no shooter or evidence of any shots fired were found.